exclusive for Cheesy. Back at it. Meta reaction. This time we got my nigga Hot Boy NASA. I said NASA. NASA featuring my nigga ATL J. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. I didn't even know ATL J could rap. I know he do beats. I don't know if they just did it because he doing the beat or whatever. We gonna see rap. I ain't gonna lie. They were saying he'd be in the studio and shit like that. They were dropping some of his goddamn music, I think, on the goddamn Instagram shit like that. But everybody was violent and they weren't jacking it. So we can goddamn see. Is he rapping or is he just getting his producer vibe on with this one? But yeah. I think Hot Boy's still in lock, you know what I'm saying? Free Hot, where he is, I'm saying on the screen. Free Hot, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully he goddamn be with a case he got going, you know what I'm saying? Cause the streets is jarring that man. We need some goddamn talent. We need goddamn freedom niggas. A lot of talent behind bars right now. So yeah. We're gonna tap in this and goddamn see what niggas goddamn cooked up. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, more content. Without further ado, let's get straight to it. Yo, and Hot Boy got the best beat selections. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, yeah, he be picking the best beats for his goddamn style. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Come on, man. You with my goddamn astronaut status, nigga. Come on, yeah, bitch. You with a goddamn star, bitch. Yeah, and a goddamn, come on now. I ain't the money. You with a goddamn star, bitch. You with a goddamn recognize the shooting star when you see one, bitch. See your goddamn face. Look. Come on now. Time to hit the rest up. Baby, I'm a star with you and me like a NASA. I ain't planning, I put rings on your outer space now. Got a rabbit rolling with your whip until it came down. We gon' spin that block for 30 days till it came here now. And the city we got out of fame, niggas hate us. Goddamn emotion, all the goddamn flavor, all that, nigga, you know what I'm saying? Niggas want to, niggas hate us because they can't be us, nigga. They can't hang with the goddamn game. Niggas ain't goddamn stamped this way, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, all that, nigga, yeah. Niggas hate what they can't do, you know what I'm saying? That's real shit, niggas hate what they can't do, man. Niggas got to respect it, though. They going to respect it, though, but you know what I'm saying? They hate it, can't be us, man, you know what I'm saying? Look at us, we goddamn, we ain't goddamn all goddamn different color cars, nigga, you know what I'm saying? Pulling up in the goddamn traffic, goddamn cars on the same, nigga. Niggas know they want to do that, but they can't do it, nigga, because they ain't us, nigga. Come on now. Huh? The city we got out of fame, niggas hate us. Yeah. So what? Let it sing out. Let it real, little fuck now. Let it ring out. Let it real, little fuck now. Yeah. Don't even let it ring out. K-shots, face-shots, yeah. Yeah. Can't stay in blocks, you playing by the gang, I swear. With the lane drop, the rain drop, I know you made it happen. Yeah. I've been walking through the rain so many times, no umbrella. Got a nigga, bitch, with me. Went through the worst, nigga. Goddamn, not even knowing if it's gonna get better, nigga. Like, it definitely gonna know it's gonna get better, bro. You just goddamn swallowing with the goddamn punches when them motherfuckers coming, nigga. Yeah, nigga. Like, come on, talk to these niggas hot, man. They got a free hot, man. It's another goddamn talented niggas, goddamn behind bars. I'm glad they free goddamn Doug today. You know what I'm saying, Doug free, but come on, we gotta free some more niggas, man. It's a lot of talent behind them bars, man. Damn. These niggas be telling about the hoe, man. Let the hoe have fun, man. She'll have fun with me. I'll send her back, nigga. You can have a bag. I just want to for the goddamn moment, bitch. I'm for the goddamn do-do-do. For the goddamn go out, vibe out, hit it a little bit. Man, you can have a bag and you can love what they're going to do to. Let me just have it for my goddamn time being, however long I want it. And she'll go back to you, nigga, because I ain't going to keep her. Damn, trying to keep it. You can have the bitch back. Nigga, don't get 10 a nigga. She gonna come back when I'm done with her, nigga. I'm saying, come, you know how I go, nigga. Come on, nigga. Being so goddamn worried about it, nigga. It happened that day is life, nigga. I'm lit, you not. I can do this, you can't. Shit like that. Got a nigga bitch with me. He'll cry if I be on the bitch. Get up on cheese. Anything I do is extra. Yeah. Buy you Louis V. Gucci Prada, etc. Yeah. Is you riding with me, girl? Would you ride with a stack of cream? Yeah. Cause like, you can't do what I do, bro. She's going, bro. She's going, bro. Real shit. She proud of you riding with me, girl? Would you ride with a stack of cream? Rough, 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 rough Yeah. I guess ATL Slick Rick ain't get a verse. I'm saying he goddamn just took the goddamn beat out of him. You know, I know some producers be doing that. Like some producers be doing this. Like they get on a rapper song, right? And they be like, oh, such and such featuring Metro Boomer, or such and such featuring like Jacob Now, or such and such featuring like Zaytoven. Like, so I'm guessing he just did the little producer thing because he ain't get on this beat. I'm saying, I ain't gonna lie. I'm jacking this song. This song hard though. Come out, man. At least y'all potato for niggas, man. I've been going for a minute, bro. Like, it's been like 2 to 3 years. I don't think it has, but see, when you roll like this, bro, and you going, bro, like, that shit feel like an eternity. I ain't gonna lie. I think it's been touching a year, I think. Touching a year. That nigga slid that bit, man. I ain't gonna lie. Shout out to you, Jacob, for that goddamn beat, goddamn. How I did what's supposed to be done, you know what I'm saying? But that's it for the reaction. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe on my content. Till next time, it's the one only Jeezy.